is Stork, hunter from the future. I leave babies of death on people's doorsteps. Babies that cry and never stop crying. The future is a horrible place. Skulls pave the ground. If you need things, I'm the guy that's got them. You wanna buy some apocalypse sales? Grab out some rusty can opener refreshments. You want some crippled old man parts? What do you want? You want some robot spirits? You know what makes me happy? It's using my future technology, like my vocal adjuster.
See, now I can talk like this. Now I'm much more pleasant person from the future. I'll crush your bones into dust, and then I'll pour the dust into a mold and make crutches out of them, so you can use them for your other arm, because one arm is made of dust crutch.